Hello, I'm Sam Samsalot, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We are on Act 2. Let's take a wiggity-wiggity peek and see where we want to go. Ooh. Ooh, that's tough. I really want to go this way because of all that goodiness. But then I have to face off with one. Oh no, not bad, not bad. Okay. So, one big dude, and we'll be fine. Perfecto. Oh shit. I forgot how tough these guys can be. Isn't it just simpler just to say 12? Come on. Don't pull that sneaky bully shit on me, huh? I guess I'll do that, and now that I've discarded, so I can do this. No. Let's do that. Yeah. I'm gonna be hurting. But that's okay. I set myself for I set myself up for success later down the road. Okay. Start with that. Skill. Oh, right, I can only play 6 cards a turn. Oh wow. Hopefully energy is conserved. I think that's a thing that I get. Oh. Okay. Let's do that. Do that. 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 Nice. End turn. This is going swimmingly. End turn. Sorry about that. That's better, probably. I love when they give me both of these at once. That's always fun. And my turn. I'll take 2 damage, but he'll be dead, so I think that's a fair trade. 20 gold! Sea potion. Card to a deck. Deal 5 damage, apply 3 poison. Deal 11 damage. And start each combat with this card in your hand. Remove. Exhaust until end of combat. I like the 11 damage, not gonna lie. Alright. Let's cash in all this money to get some goodies. Alright. Okay. We'll get to the cards. Let's check out these relics. The next 2 chests you open contain 2 relics. Excludes the boss. Okay. Mercury Hourglass. At the start of your turn, deal 3 damage to all enemies. Mummified Hand. Whenever you play a power, a random card in your hand costs 0 turn. Choose an exhaust up to 3 cards in your hand. Exhaust, but why would you want to do that? This looks nice. Deal 8 damage next turn, gain energy? Maybe. You know what? I'll take that anyways. Draw 3 cards, discard 1 card. Buy 5 poison. Sure. At the end of your turn, retain up to 1 card. Sure. Steroid, Ghost in the Jar, and Swift. Nah. We're good. Let's see. An odd creature with a hunched back, sprouting several tentacles, is around. Nope, scrounging. Learn how to read, dude. Scrounging through a pile of trash and debris in front of you. As you approach, he shuffles towards you in a non-threatening manner. Moth, hungry, feed moth. Offer shovel. Lose this relic and gain a new special relic. Offer velvet choker. Lose this relic, gain a new special relic. Okay, I don't see myself using this one that much, so I'm gonna go with that. Holding the relic out towards him, Moth snatches it out of your hands, which his tentacles dislocates his jaw and slurps down your offer in one quick gulp. Sexy. He gives you a large, toothy grin, and as more tentacles appear from behind his cloak, these ones brandishing an impossibly neat-looking box, he pushes it towards you until you take it. Sorry. I'm a sneezy boy. Moths get triple the chance of receiving rare cards as monster rewards. Ooh! Me likey likey. Ooh, you look lovely. An extremely guarded. Well, let's start with that. Yep. And end of turn. I really like to keep the block happening. Oh god. Woo. Yay! Fun, fun, fun. I should be able to do that, but I already reached my 6 cards a turn. Nice. Take that, you bitch. Alright. Turn. I'm gonna get 8 damage, but. Ah! Now he's hurting. Alright. Choose. And now you're dead.
Yay!
Dexterity potion. Add a card to my deck. Ooh, I like me some Shiv. Another rando. What do we get? Scaling the city, you notice a wall covered in writing of ancients. As you try to wrap your head around what the puzzling symbols and glyphs could mean, the writing begins to glow. Suddenly, the message becomes clear. Elegance. Remove a card from your deck. Simplicity. Upgrade all strikes and defense. Buck? Yes.
Beautiful.
Alright. Pretty close to full health. We're roughly a lot. No. Let's do the real math here. 15 would be 60. So, math, 17, I believe. Yeah? I can live with that. So let's upgrade ship. Plus, there'll be always another vampire. But which one? We upgrade that one. Ooh, 15 is a good amount. Need 3 energy. Nice. We'll do that. 8 block. Might go with that one. This is good. 12 damage. Choice. Cards now. We're gonna have to go with this one. It's more block and it's also the one that retains the block, so it's kind of important to the way I like to play. Money, money, money! Let's see what we can get.
Oh-ho!
Deal 15 damage, draw 2 more cards next turn. Ooh! That's nice. Why 2 weak, gain 12 block. Sweep the leg. They worded it wrong. I'm mad now. At the start of your turn, apply 2 poison to all enemies. That's a turn ender. I'm not always a big fan, depending on the card. Choose an attack from your draw pile and place it into your hand exhaust. I can't afford that one anyway, so it doesn't matter. Except for your just no. Let's check relics. Can't really afford this one. Whenever you would deal 4 or less unblocked attack damage, increase it to 5. Wait, what? Whenever you would deal 4 or less. Oh, okay, so it goes. Okay, yeah, I get it. Nah. I'm gonna go with that. And so I'm gonna go with Super Light too. Leave! Alrighty. Ooh, he's new. Alright, what are we going to do? Start your turn, add shift to your hand. I think I played that right. Love shit. Shit's always fun. Why is that 3? Did he do something that made it go up? And end my turn. Too good, but I can cover this now, so we're good. Let's keep that one. Let's do some of that. More damage. Yeah. works. Let's get that one. Ah, shit. It's hurting him good. I won't take any damage, but it's... There we go. Okay. Okay, he's no longer poisoned, but I think I might have the poison card coming back up in case this lasts longer than I anticipate. Oh shit, I only have one energy left. Alright. And end my turn. Let's pick that one again. I want to use it. There we go. He died! Gold. Well, I guess if you're offering it to me for free, wait, nope, we're going for this one. The chest. Whenever you enter a rest site, start the next combat with 2 energy.
Oh, yeah.
More gold. And here comes that nice rest site. And we're definitely resting. Only got 66. Okay. Now, I'm straight up this way. Oh boy, he's new. Okay. Deal 5 damage to you. I'm scared of you. Deal 11 to you. Go. Ooh, it's gonna get poisoned. You're gonna get poisoned. And I played 6 cards. Okay. Ooh, he's gonna die quick. Oh, he's got a deep voice. He's angry. All the time. 4 damage. Used to get it. You are going to get it. And my turn. Oh good. Goody goody. Oh. Can't play any attacks, that sucks. Well, I'm gonna get some serious damage here. These are gonna do to me, but hopefully they help. No. Yeah. means they're weak. We need to be weakened. Man, end my turn. Okay. Should be able to cover all of this. Gross. This is gonna be bad. This is bad, this is bad. He's gonna die, good. I think I might die. Alright, he's dead. Gosh, I'm not gonna die, but it's gonna hurt. Yeah, they have the same health. Some more. Choose a card to discard. This could be flip. And let's do that to you. In turn. I should have done something else. At least I'm gonna block this. I believe I will retain the block. I believe I played that card. I didn't. Okay. 4 damage. To you. And you're dead. You're dead. I'll pick up, raise your max HP by 7. That heals a little bit. Die, die, die. I've gotta go for that one. It's an old favorite. Shit. I have to go through 3 or 4 fights before I get to rest. And resting isn't even gonna help. Oh shit. These guys are new as well. Well, I don't think it's going to be. And then my turn. Go with that one, I might get the 0 card. Turn. Oh, you bastard. 3 to my 6. Which sucks, because I really want to play that card, too. Got no one to protect you now. Shit, I'm dead. Sorry, guys. Well, that's all the time I have for this episode. I'm Sam Samslot. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the flip side. Bye!